guys. Well, this is from season one, the spot famously known for the bicycle girl, where Rick, leaves the hospital and grabs a bike and is making his way back, and he runs into this half, I guess, this walker that's severed in half, and he gets so freaked out that he falls off the bike. But later at the end of the episode, he comes back and he finishes the walker off, and says he's sorry that this happened to her. And this is, we're actually in Grant Park, and he falls off the bike and then comes back here, parks the car afterwards to kill the bicycle girl. Where we at, guys? Well, Park Avenue and Burn Street.
Sorry this happened to you.